You know, and then what's so sad is you see people that work so hard for not a lot of money, and you know, bills just add up, and then they save just enough when they get their vacation twice a year. They'll go to like a cruise and they'll just drink nonstop for a week. And at the end of it, they're just hungover. They blew the excess money they had, and that was it. That's what you worked all year for.